show is everything. I mean, it explains children's problems. Parents can really understand if they watch this. People can relate to it in many ways. I mean, we have rumors, we have secrets, we have bullying. It's pretty amazing. It's intense.
It shows a really important message because a lot of the time bullying is just kind of like brushed off, and this really kind of, you know, faces it directly and, you know, makes people realize it.
They just think they need to express themselves in a mean way to other people, like put it out on other
people. They don't want anyone else to be happy because then it's not fair, but it really is fair because you make your own happiness.
Like they're trying to hide something sad or embarrassing or frustrating.
Well, bullying is a really big issue, and I think that the show is really gives out a really good message.
Definitely the show kind of brings out the feelings that people have when they are bullied. It's not just straight on, you see the bullying. You see the bullying and then you see the effects and the outcome after what happens.
Hold me like the River Jordan, and I will then say to thee, you are my friend. Carry me like you are my brother. Love me like a mother. Will you be there?
Thank you. deepest despair, will you still care? You'd be there in my trials and my tribulations, through our doubts and frustrations, in my violence, in my turbulence, through my fear and my confessions, in my anguish and my pain, through my joy and my sorrow, in the promise of another tomorrow, I'll never let you part.